Welcome to my very first video tutorial. My name is Rachel Fowler and I am the owner and creator of Soul Essentials product line. Today I wanted to discuss Inner Strength Massage Oil. I have a massage oil line that includes four different blends. They all have the same base. And I wanted to talk about application because I have an application link on my website, but unfortunately you don't get to experience all the different ways that you can use my products and how to use them. I sold at markets for several years locally in the Portland, Oregon metro area. And online it's a little bit different for me. And so I thought I would actually offer how-to videos. And so this particular video, I want to focus on my blend Inner Strength. Inner Strength is for joint and tendons. It targets like carpal tunnel, tennis elbow, shoulders, knees, different injuries relating to bones, ankles, and things like that. The blend is actually very lightweight. And the thing is there's a misconception with oils that they're oily. And it depends on the type of oil that you're using. My base is very lightweight. It has a good absorption rate, so you don't have to keep reapplying it like some oils or lotions, so it won't become tacky, but it won't leave you with a film. And so what I wanted to do is show you how to maximize your product for use and benefits so that you don't waste it and then you increase its ability to actually help you. And so basically, when you have a condition like carpal tunnel or your wrists, you know, are hurting from overuse, oftentimes it's also a genetic condition. I dealt with it for many years when I waited tables early in my 20s. What you would do is go right to the source of the pain. So if it's on your wrist, you apply it right to your wrist. And then what I do is I take my other wrist, and instead of using my palm, right, I actually use the same area, the back or top of my wrist, and then I rub it in from there. And what this does is go right to the source of the pain, and then it leaves your palms oil free so that you don't feel the oiliness. And then you're welcome, obviously, to apply it like this. The thing with not applying it to your palms first, like a lot of our, you know, face lotions, if you pump here and then you rub it in, is that you are not porous the same way on your palms that you are on your skin, okay? Your skin has hair follicles and larger pores, but your palms are very tough and they do not have the same absorption rate that the top of your skin has. And so you are gonna be left with a film. Fortunately, it's not a heavy film, especially if you're rubbing it into the area. But you want to maximize your product. You want to get the most uses out of it, right? And when you have it on your palm, you're actually wasting it because oftentimes you'll wipe it off, okay? Same thing with the elbows. If you have an elbow issue, you pump it right to the elbow. Shoulder, just make sure you don't have any clothes on your shoulder. You don't want to pump oil on your clothing. The great thing about this blend, though, is that it's not real heavy. So you can work it out with some detergent or borax or something if you do get it on your clothes. And then same thing with the knee. You sit down first and then you pump right to the source of the knee pain. And then you rub in a circular motion. It's really important that you rub in a circular motion because that is how the heart pumps blood, in a circular motion from the left and right side. And if you notice in our universe, that is how everything works. Our sun rotates in a circular motion, our moon rotates in a circular motion, the earth rotates in a circular motion. Same thing with our bodies. When you actually rub like this, or say someone's giving you a massage and they're going up and down, that's actually confusing your capillaries, and so you're not gonna have a good absorption rate. When you rub in a circular motion, you're increasing your circulation and the ability for the essential oils to actually get in there and work around the bone and the tendon where they have that acidity build up from injuries, overuse, and like I said, genetic disorders. Feel free to ask me any questions. You can go to my website, soulessentials.com. You can contact me anytime if you have any questions. Of course, you can ask me on the video. I would love to answer anything that you have and wonder about. So yeah, thank you so much for your time, and I look forward to talking with you soon. God bless.